DAX daily forecast, July 11th, FXEmpire.com. The DAX fell hard during the session on Thursday, losing 1.5% roughly by the time the market closed. With this, of course, the market tested the 9,600 euros level, and we do think that the buyers could step in rather soon, as this area is obviously supportive. So we're not really interested in selling right now. We would buy a supportive candle for a bounce, but in the meantime, probably going to stand on the sidelines.